Yeah, this blackjack is probably my number one color. It's weird, you got all these colors of the rainbow, yet the black and silver this year seems to be working best. Today we have, we caught our fish on the Twisted Sister. I don't have it here, it's in the water. This has been a really hot color, the Rotten Banana. It's odd how anything banana with the name is catching fish, but hey, it works. This is the Hotter Tamale. This is the Mountain Dew. This is Jackpot, I think Jackpot. And these holders make it really nice. You can keep everything tied up. You throw them in the box, they don't get all jacked up. I just put them in here, and it's an ultraviolet light with the mirror box, and it keeps everything all nice and glowed up. Nice thing about these bags, made by Fishfield, keeps all your flashers nice and neat, so you don't have to worry about them getting all scratched up and messed up. Before, I just left them in a big box, and I just had to search through them, try to find the right one, and here everything's all laid out, and I'm really glad they came out with this. So this one's been in the water for probably 30 minutes. It's losing some of its flavor, so I'm just gonna repack it, put some fresh stuff in it. This is tuna straight out of a can. Sometimes I just use regular straight tuna, sometimes I try different things. But we're gonna freshen this one up with this Bloody Tuna Angler West. It's got water soluble blood and tuna in it. And we'll watch this one. This is gonna catch the next fish.